Welcome back to Hardar. We just killed and skinned, I think, and butchered an elk. Oh, it finally went stale. Excuse me. Be able to carry all this. No. Sigh. Okay, so I guess the play is to cook the meat here. Which will make it lighter. And as usual, when I'm looking for slender trunks, all I see are full-size trunks. I see three of them. Let's leave everything here and go find a slender trunk. Thank you. top one down there. That wasn't so hard. Hopefully nothing eats the fat. I thought I could just wing it and find my way back, but I feel like I'm too far west. Okay. Okay, nothing ate the fat. I hunted with a 2% encumbrance. That's interesting. Yeah, so 7 is how many I can do. Excuse me. Okay, let's see. Can carry all of it so far. And I can leave the bones behind if I need to. I'm just trying to think whether to go back to the villages I've already found or whether to continue forward. I think there's a Masterwork Woodsman's Axe. I can buy that and then keep the rest of the cuts, and I think that's what I'm going to do. Shame I can't put a handful of snow in my mouth and okay, let's see if we can carry everything. Not quite. Wow, that was perfect. I can't even carry one elk bone. What if? Nope. Not even one. Okay. I'm deciding whether to keep going with the skin. I want to go to the town when it's not the middle of the night. So, we're not going to do the skin right now. I meant to drink before I. Here's the last stale one. Excuse me. Might be rotten in the morning. Okay. Linen undershirt, maybe. I do really want an axe. I guess it's the other village that has the masterwork axe. Hope I didn't miss it. There it is. Okay. This is more expensive than I thought it would be. Okay, 174. What about 169 and 5. What about 170 and 4? You probably won't take 2. 172 and 2. No. All right. So 174, I guess. Oops. Sure you won't take 173? /174 it is. Okay. I think this is where it was. Yep. Oh, I should not have left my broad knife behind. Never, ever, ever. Anyway. Hello. That's handy. eat that last stale cut. Hopefully we can get it all down. Good. And we're abundant, so we'll eat this stale cut. Or bland cut, I should say. And go to sleep. Oh, let's get the fur. Hopefully the skin will be ready for the next phase in the morning. We'll see. I think it said late morning. Can I tell by looking at it? Yeah, it's still not ready. So do I want to hunt or do I want to kill a bit of time? And wait for that skin. Excuse me. It'll give me more flexibility if I wait for that to Do I really need flexibility? As long as I do things in a logical order, I should be fine. So let's go see if we can kill a reindeer. There they are. Why are they all a bit fatigued? That didn't used to happen, I don't think, where you come across them and they were pre-fatigued. Anyway. I'm confused. There was a breathless one right around here, and now it's just gotten its second wind or something. And I'm not talking about the calf. See what this says. Okay. Thank you. Nice. Okay, which timer do I want first? Well, let's see if it's even, I assume it's ready. Yeah, it's ready. Excuse me. Nice. Maybe I should have done it the other way around. I feel like they're both going to come out around the same time now. Anyway, who knows? Cook the meat. Okay, we're finally ready after a bit of OCD. Okay. Seems like a logical stopping point. Meat's cooked or being cooked, and the two skins are being tanned, and life is good for hard R. Thanks for watching, and I will see you next time.